सभी माननीय सदस्यों को बार बार अनुरोध किया गया, माननीय स्पीकर महोदय ने अनुरोध किया कि प्लेकार्ड मत लाइए, मर्यादा मत भंग कीजिए, परंतु आपने किसी भी प्रकार से अनुरोध स्वीकार नहीं किया। मैं आप सभी माननीय सदस्यों को नेमिंग कर रहा हूं।
30 members of parliament are facing suspension for the duration of the winter session. The opposition has been protesting, demanding Home Minister Amit Shah's statement on parliament security breach. Today, chaos erupted in the session wherein three MPs, namely K. Jayakumar, Vijay Vasant and Abdul Khalik, climbed onto the dais where the speaker's chair is located. In addition to the 30 MPs, these three will face extended suspension, duration of which will be decided by the Privilege Committee. This development follows the earlier suspension of 14 MPs on December 15, just a day after a security breach in the Parliament. 13 MPs in the Lok Sabha and one in the Rajya Sabha were handed suspensions for the remaining part of the winter session.
That this House, having taken the serious note of misconduct of Sri Kalyan Banerjee, Sri A. Raja, Sri Dayanidhi Maran, Sri Apurupa Poddar, Sri Parashur Banerjee, Sri E.T. Mohammad Bashir, Sri G. Selvam, Sri C.N. Annadurai, Sri Ajiranjan Chowdhury, Dr. Sumiti, T. Sumiti, Sri K. Navas Kani, Sri K. Veeraswamy, N. K. Premchandran, Sri Saugat Rai, Srimati Satabdi Rai, Sri Asit Kumar Mal, Sri Kaushalendra Kumar, Sri Anto Antony, Sri S.S. Palani Manikam, Sri Tiruvakkasasar, Srimati Pratima Mandal, Srimati Kakolo Ghosh Dastidar, Sri K. Muralidharan, Sri Sunil Kumar Mandal, Sri Ramlingam, Sri Suresh, Sri K. Suresh, Sri Amar Singh, Sri Raja Mohan Unnithan, Sri Gaurav Gogoi and Sri T.R. Balu, in utter disregard to the House and the authority of the Chair, including the display of placards in the House and having been named by the Chair, resolve that the above mentioned members may also be suspended from the service of the House for the remainder session of the Rule 374-2. And sir, with your permission, I also move that Sri Jayakumar, Sri Abdul Khalik and Sri Vasant MP be suspended till the report of the Committee of the Privilege for creating the great disorder in the House. The behaviour of the above said members may kindly be referred to the Privilege Committee and they need to be suspended till the committee gives its report.
प्रश्न यह है कि माननीय मंत्री जी द्वारा प्रस्तुत प्रस्ताव को स्वीकृत किया जाए। जो सदस्य इसके पक्ष में वो हाँ कहें, जो सदस्य इसके विरोध में वो ना कहें। मेरे विचार में निर्णय हाँ वालों के पक्ष में हुआ, हाँ वालों के पक्ष में हुआ, प्रस्ताव स्वीकृत हुआ।